In light of recent events in the Middle East, South Korean and U.S. troops conducted live fire training to prepare for potential Hamas-style surprise artillery attacks by North Korea. While troops regularly train for such contingencies, these recent drills were prompted by increased security concerns following Hamas's attacks on October 7th. The drills lasted 3 days, involved 5,400 combined troops, 300 artillery systems, 1,000 vehicles, and Air Force assets, according to the Associated Press.